Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
That's right, guys, the cast of Down Home Country.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melanie Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Thank you so much. Welcome to Branson Country USA. Thanks for tuning in and joining us tonight. We got a great big hour of classic country music for you tonight. First off, though, we say hello to the folks sitting right behind me, and I think they're looking at me right there. Carol Dawn's looking at me, and I'm looking at her right now. How about a big hand for the Wild Bunch, everybody? Looking so good tonight. Are you ready for some country music? And we've got the very best. Hi to all the folks watching on television. Hi to all the folks that listen on radio. We like the radio folks. We're thinner on radio, much thinner. But they listen to it down there. Batesville, Arkansas. They still build the caskets down there. They were known for building caskets for a long time. But they listen to us on KK. Pleasant thoughts, isn't it? KKIK. That's 106.5 FM. Say howdy, Batesville.
Howdy, Batesville.
Mighty fine folks down there. We got a special hour for you tonight. There's a little show we do here in Grand Country in the spring and fall, Monday through Friday, called Down Home Country, and it's all classic country music. It stars all your favorites tonight. So put your hands together for the cast of Down Home Country.
Country portion of this show tonight, I'd like to introduce you to the host of our show. He's one of my very dearest friends, a very talented entertainer, musician, and singer. He's got it all. Would you please make welcome my friend Jamie Hagee?
Oh, thank you, Melanie. Thank you, everybody. Here's an old shuffle tune. You can feel free to dance on this if you want.
Many times temptation runs so strong. Make someone go blind to what is wrong. Let's stop now while there's still the strength to see. Turn your eyes and run away from me. Stay
stop the hurt before it starts. Don't follow me. That you were told. I only leave you on and let you down and hurt you when good memories can't be found. Stay out of my arms, take my advice. It's easy to break the same heart twice. Let's stop the hurt before it starts. Don't follow me.
Jamie Hagee, do you like those twin fiddles?
Oh, that's pretty.
Sounded mighty fine right there. This portion of our show is brought to you by the Branson Guest Card. If you don't have one, you're missing out on a great part of life. It's a great discount card here in Ozark Mountain Country. Over 200 dining discounts, over 100 show discounts.
That's
on
right.
Top of that, shopping and attractions. Where, Jamie Hagee, can we use it?
Landry's
Seafood.
Great restaurant here in town. You get your Branson Guest Card, take that over there. Two entrees, you buy two entrees, they'll give you a free appetizer.
The price is right, and check it all out at BransonGuestCard.com, where you save more and you spend a whole lot less.
Mm-hmm. We're going to take a little break here and pay a few bills. Come back with more of the Down Home Country Show on Branson Country USA right after this.
Howdy, y'all. This is Clay Cooper from Branson's Country Music Coalition. And some of the hottest shows in Branson, Missouri have put together a fantastic fall package. Come to Branson and experience some real country music. Stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see eight award-winning shows, including Branson's famous Bald Knobbers, Clay Cooper's Country Express, Comedy Jamboree, and more. Again, this package includes a four-night stay and eight unbelievable shows, all for only $496. Do you hear what I'm saying? That's a four-night stay and eight incredible shows, all for only $496. That's over 50% savings and 100% country. You won't find a better country experience anywhere else but here in Branson, Missouri. Packages are selling quick, so call now and fall in love with Branson's best country.
Back to Branson Country USA. We shall continue our little preview of the Down Home Country Show here at the Grand Country Music Hall. And we have a little gal in our show. We call her the Little Miss Country Sunshine. You're going to find out why right now. Let's make her welcome, Melanie Hart.
Eternal.
Melody Hart. Ah. Mighty fine job there. Now,
thank you,
if
Jamie.
You've seen the Down Home Country Show before, you know we like duets.
Yes,
right?
We do.
We do several duets in the show, and we're going to do one of those for you right now. Now, this song was not originally a duet. It was a George Strait hit, and we've turned it into one. So see what you think about this.
Pardon me, you left your tears on the jukebox. And I'm afraid they got mixed up with my. Just that I noticed you were going out of your mind. Looks like we're too out of mind. Let's fall to pieces together. Why should we both fall? When the worst is still yet to come, so let's share the rest of the tears that are there when two hearts that just came undone. Why should we go crazy?
Thanks a bunch there, folks. We're going to take another little break here, pay a few bills, come back with some more Down Home Country here on Branson Country USA right after this. Stay with us.
All Access Branson here. We're coming to you from the Grand Country Music Hall, home of award-winning live entertainment. When planning your next trip to Branson, call All Access Branson. We're locally owned
and family operated.
We offer discount tickets, lodging, and attractions.
And free and fun things to do.
At All Access Branson, we offer free delivery, no fees, no gimmicks, your vacation your way.
Let our family
take care of your family.
Don't miss Branson's number one country show, Down Home Country, starring Jamie Hagee, Melody Hart, Jared Doherty, and the Grand Band. This show brings to life the music you will never forget. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see Down Home Country for a special $5 area appreciation rate. For reservations, call up the folks at Grand Country, 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m., and we hope to see you there.
Hi.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA. I'm Mike Patrick. Hey, folks, we're previewing Down Home Country Show tonight. This is the show we do spring and fall here at Grand Country, our classic country show. It operates Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. And for our locals out there, residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas, we have Area Appreciation September 16th through the 27th, $5 admission to come see the show. The price is right. After the show, you can go to Grand Country Buffet, have a good lunch. Just spend the whole day here at Grand Country. We got a lot going on. We're getting Jamie back out here. Jamie recently found out he could write poems. He's written a haiku that he wants to read at the upcoming award show, which will be the Branson Terry Show Awards.
Hello there, Pastor Prime. Good to meet you. I'm here for holding a foot washing seminar. I believe I'm in the right place. I'll take it from here. Thank you, but I appreciate it.
It's a haiku.
Like I said, my name is Pastor Prime. One of the most famous questions I get asked, people come up and they say, Pastor Prime, how do you become a successful preacher? And I would say, well, the first thing you've got to be able to do is you've got to be able to say God with three syllables. Hey, you got to have your woman, and sure to be your wife. One that plays the piano, sings alto, cooks fried chicken, and looks good at the old-time camp meetings. Amen?
Amen?
Amen. If you've got your Bibles with you, turn with me anywhere, and I'll be by there directly. Don't worry, I won't hold y'all too late tonight. I'll tell you like Elizabeth Taylor told her seven husbands, I won't be keeping you long. Amen? You got to have your good sermon. Your sermon's got to go like this. Well, the Lord said to Noah, "Whoa, Noah, I want you to go down and build me an ark. And I want you to build it out of gopher wood." And Noah said, "Lord, what's gopher wood?" And the Lord said, "Noah, hush up your set of questions and go for wood." So Noah went to chopping on the tallest cedars of Lebanon when what should happen? But that axe head flies off the handle into the River of Jordan. But did that axe head sink?
No.
Did that axe head sink?
No.
No, but it began to swim. And Noah reached for that axe head, but it swam away from him. And he reached for it again, but it swam away from him. So Noah went to calling on the ravens, and the ravens brought the axe head to him. Woo! Can you say Honolulu?
Honolulu!
Come on, church, I ain't getting no help in here tonight. Can you say Honolulu?
Honolulu!
Woo! I want to go there! Noah's loading all these animals on the ark, two by two, the elephants all the way to the kangaroos. He hollers out, "Hold it! Hold it! I'm a missing the billy goat." He said, "I'm a missing the billy goat." And who should come along at that time but Shadrach, Meshach, and the billy goat. And they got on board that ark. Woo! Can you say Honolulu?
Honolulu!
Woo! I want to go there. Noah's got all these animals on the ark. He goes down to the bottom of the ark to pray. He sends Mrs. Noah up to the top of the ark to look for rain. First day, "I see no rain, Noah." Second day, "I see no rain, no." Third day, fourth day, fifth day, sixth day, the ox begin to smell pretty funny about right now. Finally, on that seventh day, Noah's down there and he's interceding. And she says, "Noah, I see a cloud the size of a man's hand." Well, the rain came down and the flood came up. I tell you, the rain came down and the flood came up. The old ark was tossed around on the water like a boat on the Lake of Genesaret. When what should happen then? But a big old giant whale came up and just swallowed up that ark. Exactly what it. All right. Stay with me now. That old ark sitting in the belly of a whale, and it starts to turning and turning and turning and turning, and that old whale throws up that ark onto Mount Ararat. Well, on board this ark was an Ethiopian eunuch. And he says, "Noah, what doth hindereth me from being baptized? There is much water here." So Noah throws open the doors to the ark. He steps out on the waters, and the waters peel back. You know this story. He was standing on dry ground. He looked up, and here come David and his men marching to Jerusalem. And David said, "Men, let us bring the ark into the city." He did. But who should David meet on that road to Jerusalem but that old giant Goliath? Boy, and David said to Goliath, "Goliath." Well, actually, he went, "Goliath. Silver and gold have I none, but such as I have give I thee." And he picked up 12 smooth stones, one for every tribe of Israel, and he stoned him to death. Then he took his sword out and he lopped his head off. And it rolled all the way down Mount St. Helens. And the blood flowed as high as a horse's bridle. Woo! Can you say Honolulu?
Honolulu!
I want to go there. Listen. Some of y'all may be sitting out there tonight thinking this kind of preaching rubs the fur the wrong way. You just need to turn that cat around. That's right. They're nearing the city gates trying to get the ark to the city gates, but it wouldn't fit through. They tried, it wouldn't fit through. So David, listen to me now. David calls on Samson, and Samson comes over and tears off the gates to the city. Listen to me now, I'm going to close. Sounds like the Baptists are ready to go eat, doesn't it? Woo! They can't have a meeting without eating, I know that. There's more Baptists in the world than there is people. Do y'all know that? Do you know why you take two Baptists with you when you go fishing? If you just take one, he'll drink all your beer. If you take two, they won't drink any. Beatenest thing I ever seen. Every time. I was sitting at the house the other day, and there's a knock on the door. I went and answered the door. There's a couple of Jehovah Witnesses. I invited them in. I told them to sit down. I said, hey, what do y'all want to talk about? They said, we don't know. We've never made it this far before. What do you do? I don't know. Good old Baptists, they're just like tomcats. They're out messing around, but you can't catch them at it. Somebody's sitting out there right now, I guarantee you, going, well, I'm Baptist, and I didn't appreciate none of that. Well, you know what? Wham, wham, wham. Get over it! My goodness, it ain't nothing but a name above the door. Honey didn't get you what you got, and you know what? It sure ain't going to get you where you're going. That was good right there, wasn't it? I'm going to write that down. That just kind of came out right there. That's right under the spout where the glory is coming out right there. Listen to me. I want you to, if you've not heard anything I've said tonight, I want you to hear this. Listen to me. All eyes up here, no one looking around. Just a few more moments, we'll move on. Hear me tonight. As Samson tore off the gates to the city, the winds came. Oh, yeah. But those gates prevailed. Then storms came. But those gates prevailed. Then hailstones fell. Hailstones the size of pebbles to boulders and smashed the gates to dust. Sorry, baby. That'll flake off when it dries. Don't worry. Because it is written, the gates shall not prevail against the hail. Woo! Bow your head. We're going to take up an offering. Hey, glory. Right there. Woo!
There he goes, everybody.
Woo!
Pastor Prime. Larry, you want to come down here? Nice hand for Larry Allred, everybody. Come on.
Thank you, Mike. Hello, everybody. Are you having fun so far? Oh, that's good, because I'm going to put an end to that right now. Folks, I didn't want to say this, but I'm having money problems. Thank you for your sympathy. I'll tell you what, my rich aunt passed away, and in her will, I owed her $20. How about one more? I had to put a roast on layaway. But I want to tell you folks, no, I'm real proud of my family. And I brought along some home movies to show off my family to y'all. You just pay close attention to these two screens. We're going to bring this story to life. Here we go, boys. Uh-huh. Honey, they're bringing in a TV crew. They want to do a story about me and you. They'll be bringing up hot lights in the backyard. There'll be cameras on the shoulders. We'll be reading cue cards. Leave them Long Johns on the line. If the kids look dirty, that'll be just fine. They want to put us on the lifestyles of the not so rich and famous. They want to see us go hog wild over beans and barbecue. They want to see my pickup up on blocks. All day, we'll bring out the Elvis TV trays. They want to put us on the lifestyles of the not so rich and famous. They want to see us go hog wild over beans and barbecue. They want to see my pickup up on blocks, the holes in all our socks. Talk about the lifestyle. Oh, yeah. buddy. We have some sweet iced tea, some beans and cornbread. Thank you all.
Yes, sir, Larry Allred and the cast of Down Home Country. Good job, guys. We have to take one quick break. We come back with some more great classic country music right here live from Grand Country Music Hall on Branson Country, USA.
Don't miss Branson's number one country show, Down Home Country, starring Jamie Hagee, Melody Hart, Jared Doherty, and the Grand Band. This show brings to life the music you will never forget. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see Down Home Country for a special $5 area appreciation rate. For reservations, call up the folks at Grand Country, 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m., and we hope to see you there.
USA. We do a little segment in our Down Home Country show just like this, where we sit here just like we're on the front porch. We picked out some of our favorite classic country songs. Sing along. A frown.
crowd thinks I'm a dandy. I'm Bandy the rodeo clown. The crowd thinks I'm a dandy. I'm Bandy the rodeo clown.
That's the way it goes. Aw, Mr. J.B. Hagee singing for y'all.
Thank you, Larry.
Good.
Hey, Larry, do you have a selection for the folks this evening?
I happen to have a great song by the late, great Mr. Roger Miller, and it goes something like this.
Oh.
Thank you all. Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets. Ain't got no cigarettes off, but 2 hours of push and broom. Buys an 8x12 4-bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means, well, king of the road. Oh, now friends and neighbors, you know we like to do a little sing-along here at Grand Country. So let's all sing together. Here we go. I said, here's Chad Campbell with a Charlie Daniels classic, everybody.
Sitting up boss to acting like a dumb, that's what I'm doing today. I'm just sitting here drinking, trying to keep on thinking I'm losing my troubles away. Pull me another one, I finish with the other one, I'm drinking my baby goodbye. Pull me another one, I finish with the other one, I'm drinking my baby goodbye.
Oh, guitar player of the year, Chad Campbell.
And here's Michael W. with a little Ronnie Mills set.
Let's see if y'all remember this one.
Walk out on me tonight. If you think that it ain't feeling right, but darling, there ain't no getting over me. You can say that you need to be free, there ain't no place that I won't be, sweet darling. Tell the boys no, don't you know? Tell everyone that we're through. You might even believe it too, but darling, there ain't no getting over me. Sweet darling, there ain't no getting over me.
Hey, Melody, sing us one of those good old Dolly Parton songs.
Just beyond compare, flaming hawks of auburn hair with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene.
lovely and talented Melody Hart, everybody.
Well, folks, you're in for a special treat tonight. We had a big old country star show up backstage, everybody,
You're kidding.
Well, she happens to be a member of the Grand Ole Opry. And she also further is the sister of Loretta Lynn.
Oh, I know who that is. Yeah.
Please welcome to our little stage the lovely and talented Crystal Gale. Where's she at, boy?
She's not over there.
Well, she was there a minute ago.
She ain't now.
If we stop, we think it seems we never have time alone. Doing things we have to do, not much time for me and you. Before we know it, it will all be gone. Let's take it real slow.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Some of our favorite classic country songs there. We're going to take another little break, come back with some great gospel music. After this, with more Branson Country USA.
Howdy, y'all. This is Clay Cooper from Branson's Country Music Coalition.
and some of the hottest shows in Branson, Missouri have put together a fantastic fall package. Stay four nights at Grand Country Inn and see eight award-winning shows, including Clay Cooper's Country Express and more. This package is only $496. That's over 50% savings and 100% country. Packages are selling quick, so call now and fall in love with Branson's best country.
From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com. Don't miss Branson's number one country show, Down Home Country, starring Jamie Hagee, Melody Hart, Jared Doherty, and the Grand Band. This show brings to life the music you will never forget. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see Down Home Country for a special $5 area appreciation rate. For reservations, call up the folks at Grand Country, 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m., and we hope to see you there.
Slipped away from us here.
Have you had a good time? We have two thanks for joining us. How about a nice hand for Jared Doherty, everybody, all those different characters. Pastor Prime, Crystal Gale right there.
There's a bunch more.
He does a great job. Of course, Jared's part of the show every morning, Monday through Friday, Down Home Country, 10 a.m., and it runs through December 13th before we take off for the year. But of course, don't forget, we have Area Appreciation September 16th to the 27th, $5 admission for our residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas. The price is right, so you got to come see us. Down Home Country, make sure you check out grandcountry.com. You can find all the details there on our website. To see all the great shows here at Grand Country, we have a big, big time. You got a favorite one?
I don't know. Maybe Down Home Country.
I was supposed to have favors. It's pretty darn good. Very talented cast. Another hand for the entire cast of Down Home Country. Thank you, guys. And next week, our special guest from Legends in Concert will have Stacy Witten Summer. She plays Marilyn Monroe, and she's really good.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And we're going to end the show tonight like we end Down Home Country every morning with some good old gospel music. And we want you to sing along with us because you're going to know this one for sure. It's I'll Fly Away. Here we go now.
Well, some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. Oh,
next week. Good night, and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Drew Matney. Production assistant, Joy Gail Lewis. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Costumer is Jan Krager. Sound engineers are Phil Morris and Don Newman. Lighting coordinators are Stan Bitmar and Michelle Dugan. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Next, our creative services director is Dave Bowen. Our box office group tour manager is Alina Campbell. And director of marketing and sales is Tate Womack. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.